everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Mas Nuna and I am from English Study Program University of Trunojoyo Madura. In here, I wanna tell you about my news report who I took a few days ago. Are you curious? Come on, let's start this video. At Sunday, March 8, 2020, I become one of organizers in my business event that is named Oriflame Business. Do you know about Oriflame? Yes, I think most of you know about Oriflame because Oriflame are already famous in Indonesia, especially in some city. Although the product of Oriflame is rich, I think it's no problem because the product of Oriflame is very good and also is very natural, so most of people use it. Yes, Oriflame, the name of one makeup brand by Sweden, and also Oriflame already have some office in Indonesia. But Oriflame not sold in the market, but only member Oriflame who sell it. Oriflame also has credit pad who can follow by all member Oriflame. For example, Oriflame event that was held by community fan base club who located in the Hotel Berlian Pamekasan Madura. The event followed by member Oriflame who live in Madura. There are 505 person who attended at there. The event is very exciting going because there are game and also sharing about achievement member or leader, and also the way selling, and also the way fast to level up. The purpose of this event to make all member Oriflame, especially who live in Madura, to make them make solid and also fast to level up the way selling product and also others. So in this event, there are job division, like example presenters, story about success plan, how to sell, fast the way level up, and others. In that time, I am interview chief of executive in here, which name is Mrs. Lailul Maromi. She is my athlete and also my leader in Oriflame. And she was already in senior director, and I am still in senior manager. She said this event routinely carry out once a month so that all member Oriflame more spirit and more solid. And the last is this event start from 10 o'clock and finish at 2 o'clock. Before we go home, we take a picture together in here, and also all the organizers do evaluation about this event, and after that we go home to each other house. Okay, that's all from me. I wanna say sorry if I make a mistake, and see you later, and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
Don't give up, fight a little harder. Let nothing come and change your mind. Trust the voice that you have inside you that tells you you are good enough.